Hi, I'm Carol Gay, and I'm the president of the New Jersey State Industrial Union Council and chair of New Jersey Labor Against War. I'm going to Washington, D.C. October 6, 2011, because I want to fight for the people's agenda, not the corporate agenda. We have to defeat the corporate agenda. The way I see it, things are getting worse, not better, and we can make a difference. People power can make a difference. Our physical presence can make a difference.
Not only do we need to bring the war dollars home, we need to pass a millionaire's tax.
I'm going to promote a millionaire's tax, fight for a millionaire's tax. That revenue is necessary. We need it. The inequality gap is wider than it's been in 80 years. And we've got to change
another
that.
Reason I'm going to Washington in October is to save our democracy.
Our democracy is disintegrating right before our eyes. We need to restore our Constitution. The Constitution's in shreds. Join me. Come to Washington, D.C. in October 6th.